Hello. I know it's been a while since I've made a video, but I was just thinking to myself, and I've been thinking about this for a while. I just need to call myself out real quick. Let me not move so much, but I'm in the middle of braiding my hair, so that's why. This is going on, you see. This is done. This is not. But anyway. Yeah, I want to call myself out because I feel like I really play with my gifts and with my talents. Like, I don't take them seriously and I don't put in the work that needs to be done to further myself into the life that I'd like to live. And I've been asking myself why. You know, and I observe all of these great people who do great things, and a lot of the times their motivating factor is like the pain. They went through something, you know, heartbroken. You know how many singers got their number one song from being heartbroken? Dad wasn't there. All of those things. And it's like, I have so much fuel of things that have happened in my life that I could use to, like, work harder. But it's like, I have so much fuel, but, like, no flame. Like, I have just been asking myself for a while, where does that fire lie? Like, I feel like I definitely have dimmed, let's say if I'm a candle or a match, I feel like I've definitely dimmed my light a lot to where it probably is having a hard time catching. You know what I'm saying? So it's like I've just been kind of asking myself, like, what would it take for you to kind of, I don't want to say explode, but really like explode. And the other thing is, like, I don't want something tragic to have to happen to my life for me to have that fire, for me to have that motivation to move how I really feel I need to move to work in my purpose. You know, it's like, it's like I have all of the pieces. It's like I know what I need and I know what I need to do, but I lack the motivation and the courage to do it consistently and at the pace in which I've just been kind of like, and I think a lot of it is just self-doubt. Like, I just get really scared that I will, and I say this a lot, this is a big fear because it's happened to me many times. Don't get emotional. It's happened to me many times is where you put so much of yourself . This is probably why I won't like the match, but you put so much of yourself into something and it doesn't work out, which is just life, you know. But for me, I have like a fear of like spending my life on something that, what if I can't even afford to live? You know what I'm saying? Or to like support my family, which I would like to have in the future. Like, what if I put my life and my effort into my dreams and then I can't live? And I think that's a lot of the reason why I try to suppress myself in a way where I try to suppress all of the creativity and all of the wildness that I can be so that I can turn myself into this person that can work, that can do something normal, like be a doctor, be a teacher, be a lawyer, have a normal job. Because I don't believe in that security that lies within my dream. You know, I've struggled with homelessness, being broke, all of that for most of my life. And when it comes to pursuing the things that I love, I get scared to spend my life doing that and then end up in the same situation. And I know it should be like when you love to do something, that should be the motivating force. You shouldn't care if you don't work out. You shouldn't care if you have to struggle, as long as you're doing what you love, right? But the actual experience and the devastation, anyway, I don't know, it's just kind of scary to think about possibly putting yourself in a situation where you can't support yourself, you know. And I believe in myself enough that, you know, I wouldn't let myself, like, at that point I would just get a regular job. But then I'm like, if I work this hard on this dream and then it doesn't work out and then I have to go to a regular job, I'm going to be regretful of myself, because I'm going to be like, why didn't I just go and finish school and do that? Now that this shit didn't work out, I don't have a backup plan because I didn't finish school. You know, so now, like, I'm projecting all of the things that could happen in the future onto myself right now. And it immobilizes me to a point where I am even scared to move, where I'm even scared to make a decision, because the permanence that the decisions you make can hold, you know, everything is just a consequence of your own decision. So it's just like, I'm just scared, you know, just scared of how my actions currently can affect my future and the future that I want to create for myself. And it's like, as much as I want to say that I believe in myself, I'm not showing up. You know, I'm not showing up because I'm so afraid to even make a move or to be loud right now, because what if, you know? And it's like, look at that. But it's like, I don't know, I'm just trying to work whatever this is out of my head. And I just wish I worked harder. Like, it seems like right now the only thing that kind of motivates me is like procrastination. It's like, if something is coming up, I will put it off years and years, and then, well, not years and years, but until it's like near the due date, right? And as I'm speaking this is like a problem that I've had for a while, something that has been in the back of my mind for a lot of my life, is that I'm just not like a hustler unless I need to be. And I don't really feel an urgency like I should. You would think that I have enough things to make me feel like I need to do something, but I don't. It's like, I don't know what it is that I mean, I'm sure it's fear, but I don't know. I'm just sick of, like, not. It just makes me upset at myself. And it's like, no matter how much I talk about it, no matter how much I think about it, I'm not moving. So, yeah, this is my frustrations with myself. I didn't really want to make this too long, but yeah. I just want to be a little better at working towards the things that I want to create for myself. And it's like, I do to an extent, but I don't think I work as hard as I could and as hard as I should to really get there and to really ensure that thing. Because anything that you want to do, you can do with, but you have to work for it. And it's like, and it just makes me want to cry of frustration that I don't have that fire. And I don't, and I've been trying to figure out how to ignite myself without a tragedy having to happen or without it having to be a deadline, you know? Therapy.